In this tutorial, we will continue with drawing module and we will know about next type of adding the views, that is standard views. So to go to drawing, we will open drawing and click OK. So we have to insert the component to add the view. So click on this browse. Okay, before going to this browse, I cancel this because we had learned about this model views. Next type of views we will know about is standard 3 views. It is showing that add 3 standard orthogonal views. Orthogonal views means views are perpendicular to each other. The type and orientation of the view can be in first or third angle projection. So as we know in drawings, there are two types of views, first angle projection and third angle projection. And we will create both the type of projection in this tutorial. So select this standard 3 views and it is highlighting that part or assembly to insert. We have to insert the part, so go to this browse. Because we had not opened any part, so it is not highlighting the part. Go to this browse and insert the part we have created in practice model part 1 and OK. And it will automatically create the 3D view, that is front view, that is side view, and that is top view. And if I select any of the view, suppose I select this front view, the same property window will be opened. That is reference configuration, then orientation, then we have display options, and click OK. And that is the way we use this standard 3 views. This is a quick way of adding the views. In model views, we select one by one projections and add the views, while in standard 3D views, we just have to insert one projection. Now, as we had talked about different projections, so how do we change the projections? Because we didn't find any setting for the projection. So to go to the settings, we will go to this sheet, right click on the sheet, and we have some options. We will go to this properties, select this properties, and there we find type of projection. Currently by default it is selecting the third angle projection. Here we can change this projection. In third angle projection, top view will be on top side. We can see this is the top view and it is on top, and right view will be on the right side, and below top view there will be front view. And if I change this projection, select this first angle and click OK. And now the projection will be changed according to the first angle projection. So once again, I go to this properties and we have some more options. We have option for changing the sheet properties. We can insert any name of the sheet. Then the scale factor. Scale factor 1:1, 1:2, according to the requirement. Then the sheet size, we had know about sheet size. We can change the sheet size from there, or we can insert any existing sheet. We can make our custom sheet from there. Then suppose I select this projection from first to third and click OK. Now if you want to add one more sheet to this drawing, we can go to this bottom. We can see the option that is highlighting sheet, and if I click on this add sheet, select this tab add sheet. Now we have to insert the format of the sheet, which type of format we want. Suppose I want this A3 and OK, and it will create another sheet. So in this model we have two sheets, that is sheet 1 and sheet 2. So to activate the sheet, click on the right click. Okay, right click on the sheet and we will have the option activate. Now the sheet is activated, and to activate another sheet, right click, activate. And there we can add different views, projection, whichever we want.